A mother bashed in a brutal Southside home invasion says she was simply trying to protect her daughter. Lyn Black was struck in the face before the thieves fled her Tarragindi home in the family's luxury car. Jonathan Lee has more.
They put it back in. It's a moment any person, let alone a woman, at night fears.
Something woke me up, and when I looked up, there was a light on in the office, which is next to where I sleep. So I went to investigate.
Around 2 a.m, Lyn Black found two men rummaging through her office for money. With a partner away, she bravely entered, asking them to leave.
The first thing they did, though, like pull the coats up over their noses and talked in funny voices, and they didn't particularly want to leave.
But when the attackers headed for a daughter, the mother's instinct kicked in.
They wanted to go into my bedroom where my child was sleeping, and I put a defence up, and then he hit me, yep.
The force knocked her to the floor. The hit cut her face and bent back one of her teeth.
With stolen car keys in hand, the attackers fled through the front of the house, making off with the victim's luxury car and more than $200 in cash.
The house is undergoing major renovations, making it difficult to determine where the thieves entered. But in a normally quiet suburb, neighbours are shocked.
I guess it's like a country town, but it's 6 km from the CBD. So everybody knows everyone.
Even so, the mother has a word of warning for other women.
Invest in a security alarm that you put on at night time and alerts you if there's someone in, you've got intruders in your house. And that's what I will be doing in future.
Jonathan Lee, 10 News.